Hello student, welcome to next lecture for matrix spaces. Today we will see diameter of a set. We know the diameter of a circle. If this is a circle having center at point C and radius R, then what is diameter of the circle? Twice the radius. Then diameter of circle is equal to 2R. Now we see what is diameter of a set. Definition. Let XD be a metric space A subset of set X, then diameter of set A is defined by D of A is equal to supremum of D of XY, where X, Y belongs to set A. The diameter of set A is supremum of distance between two points X and Y, where X, Y belongs to set A. Similarly, we define distance of a point X from set A. If XD is a metric space, A subset of X, then for X belongs to set X, distance of X from set A, or we can directly say D of X A is equal to infimum of D of XY, where Y belongs to A. Similarly, we will find distance between two sets. If XD is a metric space, and AB are subsets of X, then D of AB is infimum of distance between XY, where X belongs to A and Y belongs to B. We have three definitions. First is diameter of a set is the supremum of distance between two points of set A. If we want to calculate distance of a point X belongs to set X from the set A, which is subset of X, is D of XA is equal to infimum of D of XY, where Y belongs to A. If XD is a metric space and we have two subsets of X, then we get D of AB as infimum of D of XY, where X belongs to A and Y belongs to B. Bounded sets if diameter of set A is bounded, if D of A is equal to n, which is finite, then set A is bounded set. If XD is a metric space and A is subset of X, then A is bounded set if its diameter is finite in number. For example, find diameter of set A, where A equal to closed interval AB, A equal to closed at A, open at B, C, open interval AB, D, closed at A, open at infinity, in A bar, set A is closed interval AB. Then diameter of A is given as D of A equal to supremum of D of XY, where XY belongs to set A. What is set A? Closed interval AB. Hence the values of X and Y lies in between A to B, including A and B. This is equal to supremum of D of XY, where A less equal X, Y less equal B. See, this set is AB. We want to find diameter of this set. Find the diameter of set A, where A set are given in R, in usual metric space on set of real numbers. This is a set AB. We are finding diameter of set A. What is the definition? D of supremum of D of XY means least upper bound of this set D of XY. First, we find all the distances of the point A, all the distances of two points which belongs to set A, and then we take its least upper bound. Then we get supremum of that set. If we consider the midpoint of this interval, suppose this midpoint is, which is A plus B by 2, suppose that is C. What is the distance between A and C? This distance is D1. Similarly, the distance between C and B, suppose this is D1, which is same as distance between A and C. These distances are less than the distance between A and B. Suppose this is D2. D2 distance is the distance between two points of the set A, between two points A and B. This is D2. Similarly, if we consider this point is E, the E point belongs to the closed interval AB. If we calculate the distance between point A and point E, suppose this distance is D3. See, which distance is maximum distance? D2 is greater than D3. Means the distance between endpoints of this interval is the least upper bound of this set. Means supremum of this set is equal to, it is attained when X and Y takes the endpoints of the interval, closed interval AB. This is equal to distance between A and B. If X takes value A or B and Y takes the value of either A or B, then we get maximum, supremum of this set as D of AB, where A and B are endpoints of this interval. In RU, the distance is mod of A minus B. In B part, set A is closed at A, open at B. Then D of A, diameter of A is supremum of D of XY, where XY belongs to set A, which is set A, closed interval at A and open at B. A less than or equal to X, Y strictly less than B. This is B, does not belong to set A because this interval is open at B. But the points which are in neighborhood of B, the points which are in neighborhood of B, that point belongs to the set A. If we consider this set on real axis, open sphere neighborhood of point B means open sphere with center at point B. Every open sphere is an open interval in usual metric space RU. This is open sphere. Consider the points towards left of this point B. The points that are towards left side of the point B and that points belongs to this open sphere SR of B. This point belongs to set A. Okay, means these are the points that belongs to neighborhood of point B. Also these points are in set A. That points are in the form of B minus 1 upon n, where n is a natural number. These points B minus 1 upon n belongs to SR of B. Also these points belongs to set A. Hence we consider this point as point of set A. What is D of A then? Diameter of A is equal to supremum of D of X, Y, where X, Y lies between A to B, where A less than or equal to X, Y less than B. This is equal to supremum of distance between A and B minus 1 upon N. Because in previous example, what is the diameter of this set A? Mod of A minus B. That is the distance between end points of this interval. But in this case, one endpoint does not belong to set A, other endpoint belongs to set A. Consider that endpoint as A B minus 1 upon N. Because this B minus 1 upon N belongs to the neighborhood of B. Also that belongs to set A, where N belongs to set of natural numbers. N is from set of natural numbers. If N tends to infinity, then this ratio 1 upon N will tends to 0. Means in that case, the point B minus 1 upon N tends to B. And in that case, diameter of this set is distance between A and B. This will happen if limit n tends to infinity d of a b minus 1 upon n, where n belongs to set of natural numbers. When will we get supremum of this set? If we take n tends to infinity, then 1 upon n tends to 0. Hence this point b minus 1 upon n goes closer to b. And in that case, this limit n tends to infinity is d of a b. This is equal to mod of A minus B. Therefore, diameter of set which is closed at A and open at B is mod of A minus B. Similarly, if we consider set A is equal to interval which is open at A, closed at B, then also the diameter of set A is mod of A minus B. In C part also, the diameter of set A is mod of A minus B, because in that case, this diameter of A will be supremum of D of A minus 1 upon N to B minus 1 upon N. As N tends to infinity, 1 upon N tends to 0, hence the point A minus 1 upon N, which is in neighborhood of A, goes to A as limit N tends to infinity, and the point B minus 1 upon N goes to B as N tends to infinity. Hence the diameter of that set, if we take supremum of this set, we will get mod of A minus B as a diameter of set C. Now we see D part A equal to interval closed at A, open at infinity, then diameter of set A equal to supremum of D of xy, where xy belongs to set A. This is equal to supremum of D of xy, where A less than or equal to x, y less than infinity. We are considering this supremum of D of xy, where xy belongs to closed at A and open at infinity. X and y taking the values in between A and infinity. This point is A and the interval is open at infinity. X and y takes these values. We want to find supremum of this set, which is D of xy. We may consider x value is A and y value near to infinity. In that case, we will get distance between x and y as infinity, because we have to take supremum of this set. Therefore, supremum of this set is infinity. See, in A pi, this is closed interval AB, whose diameter is mod of A minus B. This is finite. Hence, set A is bounded set, because its diameter is bounded by some number. In part B, the interval which is closed at A, open at B, has diameter mod of A minus B. Hence, this set is also our bounded set. This set is called as bounded set if its diameter is finite. Diameter of this set, which is interval closed at A and open at B, is mod of A minus B. This diameter is finite, hence the set is bounded set. While in last D part, the interval which is closed at A, open at infinity, its diameter is not finite, hence this set is not bounded set, that is the unbounded set. Let's see next example. Let A equal to closed interval 0, 5. Then, in R, find first diameter of A, second distance between the point 7 and A, if B equal to set 7, 9, then find D of AB. Given that A set is 0, 5, we know if set is closed interval AB, then its diameter is mod of A minus B. Hence, D of A is equal to mod of 5 minus 0, 0 minus 5, which is equal to 5. Second, D of 7a is equal to, by definition, it is infimum of D of 7y, where y belongs to set A. This is equal to infimum of D of 7y, where y belongs to A set, which is closed interval 0, 5, 0 less equal y less equal 5. This is equal to, we are calculating the distance of 0.7 from the interval 0, 5. This is the point 7. We are calculating its distance from this set A. If we consider distance of 0.7, then from 0, then this distance is, which is 7 minus 0 is. If we consider distance between 1 and 7, then it is 6. If we consider distance between 7 and 2, then it is 5. If we consider the distance between 0.5 and 7, because 0.5 belongs to this set A, 0.5 and 7, then it is 6.5. We want this distance, this as infimum of this set. D of 7A is the infimum of this set, means greatest lower bound of this set. Then we choose the minimum value of D of 7Y, where Y belongs to 0 to 5. The minimum value is the distance between 7 and 5. 5 belongs to set A, and if we calculate distance between 7 and 5, D of 7, 5, then we will get it as 2, which is minimum among all distances of the point Y from the point 7, which is equal to D of 7, 5 is equal to mod of 7 minus 5, which is 2. Third, D of AB, where B point is 7, 9. Again, see, this point is 0, this is 5, 7 and 9. This is set B, this is set A. If we find the distance of point 0 to 9, then we get distance as 9. If we consider the point in between this interval A and the point of B, then we get distance of point X, which is belongs to A, and point Y, which belongs to B, is some distance that is greater than 2. If we consider the element 5 belongs to set A and 7 belongs to set B, and the distance between 5 and 7 is 2. 5 belongs to A set, while 7 belongs to B set, and distance between 5 and 7 is 2, because the definition of D of AB is infimum of B of XY, where X belongs to A and Y belongs to B. This is equal to D of 7 in A set, D of 5 and 7, which is equal to mod of 5 minus 7, which is equal to 2. Hence, D of AB is equal to 2, because of what? Infimum of this set, if X belongs to A and Y belongs to B, then infimum of all D of XY is D of 5Y, which is mod of 5 minus 5 in RU, which is equal to 2. Thank you, student.